biggest risk in all these procedures is getting a small leak after you either remove the pouch or cut that party wall and ending up with a leak into the chest of your saliva or of anything you eat, and you can have develop a mediastinitis, which is an infection of the chest, which you can get very, very sick, especially if you're an older, frail person. So you need to make sure, as a surgeon, that you do everything you can to prevent that from occurring.